province is all Unidad. A thug in uniform calling himself El Comandante is considered top dog out there. He's assisting Santa Blanca with security, especially against the rebels. We have to break up this little romance between Unidad and Santa Blanca, but since El...
Engage it!
See if we can't make things uncomfortable for Santa Blanca along the way. El Comandante. I was expecting muscle.
It don't got racing stripes, but it might have muscle under the hood.
I suppose. Proceed with caution.
Visual on
Roger.
Let me get in position.
Target acquired.
That tank goes down.
I got eyes on an HVT.
Yo, eyes on the ground, close to the camp entrance.
I got a third.
Moving to position. Eyes on the target.
Baby makes three. Fire.
I copy. I'm shooting these fuckers.
Se escuchó un arma de fuego. Estén alertas por posibles hostilidades en la zona.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. Rally up, people.
Copy.
Pinche cabrón.
Deja que me suelte, hijo de tu puta madre.
Need that bird approaching. Stay down. Helicopter, get down.
Tell me something good or I blow a canal through your head.
Tranquilo, tranquilo. I have something very good.
El comandante has taken a Santa Blanca lieutenant for prisoner. He's using him for information on the cartel. El comandante, he searches for the cartel weaknesses.
Where's this prisoner now?
He's in a convoy, being transported to headquarters.
Think there's anything left in that burning wreck? That woke him up.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy that. Kill confirmed. I'm shooting these folks.
Keep up, amigo. Unless you'd rather stay behind.
Why the rescue, culero? I get the vibe you're gonna kill me anyway.
Depends. You gonna be good?
Shit! Let me go and I'll show you how good I am, puto!
Rally up, people.
Roger. Move it.
Rebel radio transmitter that's been cold for too long. Let's heat it up.
You know, there's a reason why the rebels don't keep these things running. Like all the bullets the cartel throws at them.
Listo. What the hell you want with me? You're gonna kill me or what?
That's up to you. You willing to carry a message back to the cartel for me?
What do you want me to say?
Tell your Buchon, shit, tell everybody that'll listen, that El Comandante can't be trusted. He's looking for a way to stab the cartel in the back.
Whatever you say. I'm gone.
All objectives complete. We're done here. Let's keep moving. Bowman, just cut loose a cartel lieutenant. Pull up to warn his boss that El Comandante is gunning for him. That ought to put some pressure on our guy. Easier to track.
You sure as shit got somebody's attention. Satellite's tracking a hell of a lot of vehicles scrambling out of a Santa Blanca camp near you. Looks like the cartel's going after El Comandante.
Got a location for us?
I'm pushing coordinates to you now. Just one thing. I want to know who this fucker is once you've taken him down. Get me a clear picture of El Comandante's face and upload it so I can get an ID.
Copy that. Try to keep me pretty for you. Alarm is disabled. Sniper up in the tower.
Looks like only dead forces are attacking rebels. What do you want to do?
Open fire.
Roger. Opening fire.
Out of the cage. Go.
I copy. Bad guys are marked, waiting on you, boss.
Go.
Gage.
Got that photo you wanted of El Comandante's face. Sending him now.
Copy that.
His name's Miguel de los Monteros. His father's a defense minister in La Paz. Looks like the bigwigs in the capital sent Miguel to Media Luna. I'm guessing he had a secret mission to take over Bolivia's cocaine trade.
Looks like we ruined the party for everybody.